Dear friends, Sir Handel has been helping on the Teleclyn Railway at Tywyn in Wales. You could write a book about it, he said, when I went to see him. Sir Handel was conceited before he went. Whatever would happen, I thought, if he had a book all to himself. But some of his adventures were too good to waste, so I mixed them with stories about the other engines. That ought to keep everyone happy, the author.